We have new details to share with you this noon. Environmental officials identified a kayaker whose body was pulled from Long Meadow Pond in Middlebury this weekend. They said he was 26-year-old Brian Saucier of Prospect. He was last seen on Saturday.